Investigators are hoping new clues lead them to an arrest in the murder of Lizet Basilio. Basilio was shot and killed by an apparent robber on Saturday at the Metro PCS store in Ellesmere, Newcastle County, where she worked as a manager. Detectives have released two new photos of the suspect. One shows a clearer image of his face and the fanny pack he was wearing. Police say he drove off in Basilio's black 2008 Cadillac Escalade with a Delaware license plate PC 1947-69.